end it all on the weekend. Sorry that I feel that way sometimes. Sorry that I feel that way sometimes. Oh, oh, yeah. You don't really wanna know me. Hanging in the corner with a nosebleed. High on whatever they sold me. That's the old me, yeah. 6 years later trying to find me. Still trying to figure out the line. Peace. Looking for the love inside me. Inside me.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Gotham Knights.
Good, you're back.
Yes, I'm back. Thank you. I do believe.
Yeah, that was something else, huh?
It is time for me to go out and beat up some more people.
Want to talk about it?
Nope.
Sure. Well, you know my doors. Cool. Good talk.
What are we not talking about? I think I missed something. Sorry, there's this, game I haven't played yet. I'm gonna hold off on it for a bit.
We might be able to find some correlation.
We have some crimes to stop. Criminals to beat up.
Don't forget that you have a rendezvous with Mr. Hendricks.
Thanks for the heads up, Belfry.
I have to talk to this David fellow. Why, hello there, David.
Hey there. Can I get you a
drink? I expected you to be behind the bar.
No, thanks. I'm on the clock.
Fair enough. Nice to meet you, by the way. I'm David.
Madame Palomares says you've got your ear in Gotham's underbelly.
Oh, yeah. Gotham's gangs aren't exactly subtle, especially when they're sloshed. Either that or they think the wheelchair affects my hearing.
I can't imagine how frustrating that must be.
Wouldn't be so bad if I could at least get the cops to take me seriously.
Oh, I love that it's raining and I can see the
you've got me.
Rain splatter on my armor.
Bye.
Awesome.
That's it for tonight.
Okay, what does he want me to do? Crimes in downtown Gotham, stealth attack, defeat criminals in downtown. Okay. First off, let's see if there's anything here in downtown Gotham. Care of. If new, this must be. Issue is that this is a bomb crime I'm after right now. I tend to suck at them. That's one down.
Help! Please!
You're okay. You just need to stay here a bit longer.
Please, I can't stay here.
No.
Help me!
Sweet dreams.
Please leave me alone.
This should do it. Hey there, Marty. How you doing?
Stay quiet a bit longer. I'll get you out of here.
They're gonna grab me again. Please hurry.
Electric channel. Here. Good to hear. There, is it? Well, I'm glad you did.
Maybe I should check it out.
Somebody help me, please.
Come on. Okay, I have a little under a minute to feed everybody. I think I'll be fine. I was actually able to do this one.
I don't even know what to say. Meeting a superhero?
That's the ticket.
Not on my list of things to do today.
I just finished this. There we go.
Thanks for saving me.
It's probably time I left.
From now on, I'm gonna live every day like it's my last.
Lock it down.
Okay.
Electricity surges have been spotted. Use caution in responding.
We have to get started. Get that
equipment.
Oh,
I tried.
Nice here. Ow.
No need to ask for special treatment. I got moves for all of you. You guys know you don't have to fight, right? That's another one down.
Thank you.
What's that?
Go with. Oh boy. Where to next? Another legal hack. Got two. Oof. Damn it.
Now you're in trouble.
Tuckered out.
Well, yeah, Bam Bam for sure. Keep smacking them till they stop moving. Won't kill people, but I'll beat them to a bloody pulp.
Like something.
I'm probably sounding a little different right now, or if you mean my voice, it's probably because I actually have a cold right now. Or if you're talking about the whole fact that the Bat Family doesn't kill people, but just beats them to a pulp. That's a pretty decent joke, considering I'm a huge fan. I'm a huge Nightwing. Well, I am playing it. Sure, I can see. Doesn't have a good. Gotcha. You know what? That's the one I probably didn't want to drop, but I did anyway. Goodbye. Okay, I'm leaving. I said I was leaving! Six, seven, can't find their nine. Something's up over there.
It's almost done.
Where's that turret go?
The fun part.
There was a turret here. There it is.
No more newts on the job.
They found me.
Guys show up for you. Look over there. Oh, you're
Oh, you know it. They already went. Who's next? Oh jeez. Hate it when it does that. Time to get sussy. Now, if I just find a way to lock this behind me.
Better not stick around.
Oh boy. Boy, oh boy, oh. tired of you.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Your master on flesh.
Come on. No.
Is that the best you got? Come on. How was that? Was that good?
There's one. One more, come on.
Damn it. Oh, too slow. No. I got a bad feeling about this. Do your work.
Okay, I got the perfect dip. Perfect sip. How to take care of their drink. Yes, it goes along with you.
Anyone else feel like trying their luck?
Yes. Now I can talk to Montoya. Sure, you hate it. You need to interrogate criminals, stop crimes lower and higher. Criminals, stop crime deals.
Thanks for the help out there.
Well then. Oh, I didn't heal fast enough. There is it. Yep.
What's in there, Nightwing?
I'll tell you what is it? This guy's conscious face.
Thank you.
Okay.
Belfry, this nest is now out free.
Remarkable.
That's how you take care of an owl infestation.
Sees you, you won't get a chance to plant the files.
Thankfully, Nightwing's on the job.
There we go, that's what I needed last time.
I got the files onto the server.
I confirm.
Six, 24, 18, okay, here's one. Turn to the bell. Okay, so. Okay, where's Mark Hendricks? Oh boy.
My brother Dan. Looks like the court grabbed Hendricks.
That's not good.
We've had reports of gang activity. We need officers near the Gotham Naval Research Facility.
Of online videos. And there's a special access field this week.
Oh, dang it.
Let's go! can't stop me now.
You Hendrix? Jimi Hendrix? Oh, you know, Mark Hendrix. Sorry.
I had a feeling this day was coming. You wouldn't believe the things that I heard at the hotel.
Probably why the court wanted you silenced.
Shit, they're real? That explains the masks. Look, one of my guys was feeding them info. And you know what? You should probably have all the same intel, too.
Thanks for the drive. We'll take care of it from here.
This city is going to the birds, I swear.
After choice of words.
I dealt with the court. Got a data drive for the trouble.
Excellent. Please return to the Belfry so we can evaluate next steps.
I'll tell you.
I've uploaded the data we got from Hendrix. It should be ready soon. I've seen Bruce make that same face when he got stuck on a case. What's on your mind?
Everything starts with Ra's al Ghul attacking Batman, but I can't figure out how it connects.
You've never had to fight the League, have you? Ra's was a fanatic. He formed the League of Shadows centuries ago to root out corruption all over the world.
His philosophy, if you want to call it that. That he should destroy things to build them back up. He's wiped out multiple cities over the centuries.
He set his sights on Gotham. Batman stopped him. He was impressed, so he named Bruce his heir.
That suddenly, even though Bruce said no thanks.
But it meant Ra's left Gotham alone. That is until he showed up.
Talia says Ra's was behaving erratically when he died.
Yeah. I'd put money on that not being the whole story.
Hang on. What if our starting point is earlier? Batman died while he was investigating the Court of Owls.
You think Ra's found out about it? But why come after his heir?
Ra's cares about two things. Rooting out corruption and protecting the Lazarus pits. So if the court was using an extract from the pits to create talents...
Ra's blows a gasket, steps in himself. Things escalate, both he and Bruce end up dead.
And without Batman keeping a lid on Gotham's corruption, the court starts to stretch its wings.
The League follows Ra's to Gotham, and there's nobody to stop them from attacking the court.
Gotham City becomes ground zero for a goddamn war.
And no Batman to save it.
I guess that's our job now.
Yeah. It is. And we know what we need to do. We root out the court. And we keep the league away from Gotham.
I really miss him.
What just happened? Everything just went black for me. Oh boy. Whoa, did my game just crash? I think it did. In the middle of all that, too. Oh, I think Steam crashed. Okay. That's not good. Why? Looks like I have to start everything back up again. Damn, back, guys. that's a first for me. I haven't had something like that happen before. I've had games crash, but I haven't had Steam crash. This is the main reason why I don't care for games that require internet to be able to play them. But hey, at least we're here. We gotta watch this again. What? Hold on, what? Why? Okay. Why is that happening? Also, I'm gonna take this opportunity and I'm gonna bring down my graphics slightly, because it said it was my GPU that was the issue. Bring it down just turn on ray tracing, but I'm not going to get down to S. See how much of like a potato it looks like with this. Not all that bad.
On your mind.
Everything starts with Ra's al Ghul attacking Batman, but I can't figure out how it connects.
You've never had to fight the League, have you? Ra's was a fanatic. He formed the League of Shadows centuries ago to root out corruption all over the world.
His philosophy, call it that. that he should destroy things to build them back up. He's wiped out multiple cities over the centuries.
He set his sights on Gotham. Batman stopped him. He was impressed, so he named Bruce his heir.
That suddenly, even though Bruce said no thanks.
But it meant Ra's left Gotham alone. That is, until he showed up.
What's with the fire, huh? Reducing my graphics quality isn't making it look all that bad. It don't look like a bunch of potato, that's what I can say.
Erratically when he died.
Yeah, I put money on that not being the whole story.
Hang on. What if our starting point is earlier? Batman died while he was investigating the Court of Owls.
You think Ra's found out about it? But why come after his heir?
Ra's cares about two things. Rooting out corruption and protecting the Lazarus pits. So if the court was using an extract from the pits to create talents...
Ra's blows a gasket, steps in himself. Things escalate, both he and Bruce end up dead.
And without Batman keeping a lid on Gotham's corruption, the court starts to stretch its wings.
The League follows Ra's to Gotham, and there's nobody to stop them from attacking the court.
Gotham City becomes ground zero for a goddamn war.
And no Batman to save it.
I guess that's our job now.
Yeah. It is. And we know what we need to do. We root out the court. And we keep the League away from Gotham.
I really miss it.
Just don't crash my game again. We found something.
Excellent. The drive Mr. Hendricks provided us contains exactly what we need. I've set up a safe house for Mr. Hendricks. His original one was compromised, but he'll be all right now.
Glad to hear it.
Okay. So I'm now strong enough to deal with Harley. Before I do that, I need to upgrade. That was better. Okay, upgrade's complete. Now to take care of Quinn. Blast feed? Probably sure that's like Buzzfeed.
This is not good. There are riots, like, all over Gotham. Well, Dr. Q invites all of her quinners to a wellness party. Wonderful.
Throw up the bat signal or something. That'd flush her out.
It's Montoya.
I don't know what to tell you, Crispus. She's a soccer mom. Just get her in cuffs, man.
Hey.
Give me a sec. Nightwing, we got something weird down here. We set up some blockades, but who knows how long those will last.
Montoya, Harley's instigating these riots. Hold your line. We're coming to you.
How many of you bats are on this call? You know what? It doesn't matter. Just hurry.
Well, we have a target. Let's knock some heads.
Indeed.
I don't care what you have to do. Keep your barricade up.
Good night.
Aren't they all?
Nothing better than the smell of Gotham burning.
There's still no sign of Harley. This is ridiculous. What do soccer moms and yoga dads need to riot for?
And I thought you were joking before. I'll check it out.
Be careful. I'll have to do a lot of paperwork if you die.
Jesus Christ, everything's on fire.
What's an ice cream truck doing here?
Harley's plans are always so strange.
Oh no! We break them. Where's their implant on the brakes?
Huh? Did they crash? The truck might have broken the transmitter.
What was that?
Looks like Nightwing dropped by for a visit.
Okay, so while they're shooting at people, they can hurt me too. Gotcha.
Guess we're done, but this doesn't feel done.
All right.
Belfry, I'm sending you a scan of an implant.
The number is assigned to a type of neural implant. It's currently in human trials at Daggett Labs.
What does the implant do?
It stimulates the brain to remove inhibitions. There's a limiter feature, but one could override it.
Harley must be using these to make people lose control.
Until the implant signal is disabled, these people are not likely to fear anything. Or anyone.
Crap.
Well then. Not what I wanted to use.
How many of these trucks do they have? That's weird. The truck's emitting some sort of
founder.
I need you to get to Gotham General. Now.
Nice to hear from you too, Montoya.
As much as I don't want to admit this, we may need your help here.
I don't know what we're gonna find.
I do have to say, I do enjoy those emotes. I wish I had more of those, more like that myself.
I'm outside the damn hospital, Nightwing. We're going to rush in soon.
Montoya, Harley's controlling these people. I'm gonna stop her. You need to wait.
Crap. Fine. But I expect a full debrief later.
He's just continuously electrifying himself. Got it.
Now the question is, where's Harley?
I see a security center in the hospital blueprints. She should appear on their surveillance cameras.
So far.
Oh, you. Don't go changing, Nightbutt. I left you some presents. Don't break them or I'll be very angry.
Where am I going from here? This door? Bam. Sorry about that. Oh, told me not to break them.
Oh crap. This is just twisted. Those TVs had a mute button. Stupid song.
One for me, and that is another for me. Good.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Where is he?
Dreams.
I just leveled up.
One of ours is down.
Nightwing, you're
take a rest.
You can't tap.
Maybe you should put one of those inhibitors in ya. Not what I wanted to do.
my new friends? I freed them. Way more fun now.
You're killing these people.
Your stupid town killed them. Whatever. You'll see him when you get to the party.
Hmm.
Somebody help us, please!
Quiet, or I'm gonna smash your skull!
Damn it. They have hostages.
All right.
That's good. You're good, Gotham.
Thanks.
I think we stick them full of smoke.
See someone playing hero.
All right. To tell you what happened.
And that's that.
I did it.
Since coming your way, make sure they're good.
Got it.
Must be on the other side of the chapel.
Nightbutt. What would the bats think about making me wait?
Kind of busy now, Harley. What was that?
Nothing. Just finishing up the decor. You're gonna be real excited.
I'm exactly the opposite. She hung up on me.
Not the first time. Transmutation, precognition, controlling others through song or other metahuman-like abilities. Initiate Silverlock. This is a protocol. Lovely.
Better check this out. There. She's on L3. I got you, Harley. Damn it, it really is catchy.
Bring the heat!
Heads up!
punches.
What the hell was that?
Stay down.
Guess Harley, redecorated.
Something's going on.
What?
Okay, that's a reference. That's the one they need to take out.
What's the matter? Forget your dad's food?
There we go. Finally got the one I was aiming for. Oh, something.
I always wanted to do this.
That's how you're controlling them. Give it.
Nuh-uh. My toy.
Your game is over, Harley.
As if. This has been in the works since Blackgate. Welcome to my party!
Pretty boring party. Especially for you.
Feels like she's replaced the Joker. Oh, jeez. Try this. Oh, I don't have any.
Don't be shy. I want to play. Not fast enough.
Right, you're getting hit with your own shit. Oh, she hit me. She's doing really good being able to swing that around the way she does. No, you're not. Oh.
You and pulling back. I like it.
Great, I'm getting to beat up more people. Oh boy.
Mama's got some stuff to do. Keep him here. Bye.
I got a fist with your name on it. Look over there.
Oh, she electrified it.
Did you miss me? Brought to you by Gotham.
Oh, I'm feeling it now.
Over here.
She stomped me mid-freaking attack with those. Oh god, ow! Oh god! Hey.
Party foul.
Need to do this.
What the hell did I do?
You need to get out of here. Fast.
Hey, where are you going? You can't leave yet. You haven't.
Party's over, Harz.
Party's not
You can beat on me all you want. I'm invincible while using that.
He's actually kicking my ass right now. There we go. That makes two of them.
Criminals off the street and stuff.
I got dozens in holding and a triage nurse who hates me. I'm just gonna blame you, cool?
So business as usual, then?
Don't be a smartass. I'm gonna be dealing with this headache for weeks.
Nah, you got it in hand.
Oh, yeah. I got a full desk of open cases, it says. God damn it! Tell anyone about this clown girl, I'll gag you.
Cat fight.
Excellent. The drive Mr. Hendricks provided us contains exactly what we need.
Well, that's one down. Not high enough level for those. New stuff. Anything that's better than what I currently have. Very dark.
The voice of the quartz modulator is going to be a pain to remove. I'll pull up some of Bruce's old files, see how he disguised his voice back in the day.
Time to go meet Toshio. Whoever Toshio. Was Sergio the teacher that took up the guard job?
Hi there. I have information for you.
He is. Okay, we protect New Gotham, security. Goals. Stop crying.
The watch confirms. All clear.
Moves for all of you.
Hey.
Officers advised to use caution. Street!
There we go. Okay, I think I took care of that. I've been in here before.
Enjoying a life of I guess you're a hero after all.
Yeah, good job. Another murder on this boat. Okay.
Better check this out.
Big guy there, okay. Still here.
Time for sleep.
fun. We should do it again sometime.
That's what.
I would be dead if it weren't for you.
Nightwing's got you. Now get home safe.
Oh, and there's Daggett.
Huh.
Come on, just...
Where is it?
Up, down.
Gotta do this quiet-like. Nice.
Belfry, I need to get this somewhere fast.
I've taken the liberty of contacting Dr. Tompkins, sending you her coordinates.
Able to get in there and out without anybody seeing.
You did it. Holy crap. Yeah, this is gonna help.
Keep safe out there.
Next. I called the motorcycle in while I was fighting.
Here we go.
Don't let him push us around. Let's burn it down. Chicken, little mouse.
good cardio in today.
Got you a present!
Gotta go.
For that. Oh, I was wrong again. Dang it, they got me. Yeah, you ain't getting out of there. Wait, is this the same owl nest? I think it is. Yeah.
Well, this is definitely a court hangout.
Well, duh, I've been here before.
Thank you.
sir.
What's going on?
Belfry, this nest is now Alfrey.
I understand.
We have plans for you. Come with me.
Stop! Don't hurt me!
Nightwing!
Someone, please! I need help!
Thank you.
I don't know what I would have done without you.
Part of the job. Just glad you're safe.
Mr. Reed's gonna have to wait. Now that I'm high enough level to take care of him. But I have something else to do, but I'm not.
Belfry, I'm at the Orchard Hotel.
The balcony door should be open. That's your entry point.
A penthouse? Come on.
You could appreciate the lengths I go to for you a little more, sir.
No, no. My headset came off. I can't hear the beatdown I'm about to give people.
Belfry, I'm in. Time to listen in on some owls. Find out who's who.
Good. The party's already started. Find a good spot to eavesdrop on the ballroom. Somewhere no one can see you. No one can know you're there.
Ballroom's right there. No way all these people knew Bruce.
There, sir.
I have to attend this banquet, but when I'm done, you and I are gonna have a chat with some of my associates.
What do you mean? Nothing happened.
Belfry, they spotted me.
Dang it. Taking them out before they can tell anybody doesn't count as undetected.
This must be the entrance. Why else would they put this here?
Again with your stupid theory? You saw the elevator. The hotel doesn't have a 13th floor.
Spooky.
We'll impress the voice tonight.
Belfry, the security systems are down.
Nice. Don't forget, those guards are court members, so punch away.
How dare he trespass here?
Belfry, I'm heading inside the ballroom.
Nice.
Who's a member of the Court of Owls?
Record everything you can. We can analyze it later.
Did you sign the guest book? How could I not? I've got people to impress. Did you see some of the names in there? I did. Senators, judges, CEOs, even the mayor's here. What do you mean you won't see me? I'm the goddamn mayor.
I'm afraid his schedule won't permit it.
Tell Colonel Kane that I won't be frozen out. My office demands respect.
Mayor Sai, I'll relay your message. Did you hear about Langstrom's assistant?
He deserved to be let go. Just like Kirk, people forget their place.
The voice remembers.
Where is the voice?
Told you that formal wear was required this evening. This is formal wear. Have you been to the hotel's east staircase?
The one they sealed off? I hear it's haunted.
That's what I heard too. Strange noises, almost cries, and scratches in the walls. Ugh.
Look at this. Even in death, Wayne tries to outdo us.
Let him have his final hurrah. After tonight, it won't be a problem.
You're right. His death ought to be a celebration.
What do you think this is?
That's a few matches. We're gonna get them all.
Is this all they could muster for the great Bruce Wayne? It's embarrassing. When I go, it'll be a spectacle. Fireworks, dancers, ice sculptures, the works.
Hard to believe Bruce Wayne is gone. I know. I was hoping to be his date this year.
Business is good. Great meeting. Who would have thought this would give the rest of us such a kick in the pants?
Sorry to interrupt, but it's time.
Of course. We'll have to continue this later.
I got one.
Of course, he's wearing an owl mask.
Pillars of Gotham, may I please have your attention? It is my absolute pleasure to present our host for the evening.
Jeez, have a little subtlety. That's gotta be the voice of the court.
Thank you all for the warm welcome. But tonight is not about me. We are here to remember one of Gotham's greatest sons, Bruce Wayne. Now, you all knew the Playboy. I knew his charity. A brash defender of Gotham's best. Though he's gone now, Bruce's contributions to this city will be felt for decades to come. This is for you, Bruce. The last of our precious Wayne family. You've helped us in ways you never realized. And may we, the surviving families of Gotham, strive to live up to your inimitable legacy.
Not gonna drink just.
That's a match. Holy crap, that really is the voice of the court.
Stay close to him. We still need to figure out who he is.
requesting more Dionysium to meet their production deadline.
I'm aware. Arrangements are being made. Let them know that I expect the quota to be met. No excuses.
Thank you, sir.
What is it? You know I can't take phone calls when I'm working.
Oh, what's with the screaming? I totally missed this earlier.
Disappeared in an elevator. I lost him.
I lost him too. He was between floors when the signal went out.
Nightwing, we just found a hidden 13th floor in the hotel blueprints. Maybe that's where the voice
what
went.
Was it D minor followed by never mind.
Thank you, just in case.
Secret 13th floor, here I come. Belfry, I got a door here. Definitely court branded.
Understood. Tread carefully.
Has to hide. Where'd you go, Mr. Voice? Belfry, any thoughts on where I can find the voice? Belfry? And comms are cut off. Great. What have we got here?
Not what I meant to do.
Sorry to cut your meeting short, people. Now, what exactly were you looking at?
Map of Gotham. Go.
Another racial was compromised. Found to be moonlighting for cockroaches. We eliminated him. Our allies.
We were right. The court had Langstrom killed. This briefing could do some real damage to the court if we can get it to the authorities.
But there's still plenty to clean. Destroy everything. Make it so Langstrom never existed.
Everyone named here. All these people are either dead or missing. This must be a hit list.
So long as you remain loyal to the court.
This is a history of Gotham's architecture. Guess the court was involved in all of these buildings. This is the courthouse. GCPD Central. That's the Gotham Cathedral.
Wait, what? Why do I have... Didn't I? Hold on a tick. Give me a second here. Okay, For some reason, my settings got changed around to public.
Maybe this has something to do with the dates on that wall. Huh. These numbers must be the years the buildings were constructed or renovated. By the court, naturally.
It's 1841, 1842, 1877, 1836. No. Is it supposed to be... Well, that must be... This must be 71. That has to be this, 42. This one looks like the 41. That's the 36. That has to be. Seven. No. 42 would be. 36. 36. 41. 42. There we go.
Makes sense. Different types of power in the city. The court would want to control that.
Of course. I should have known it was you.
For progress, a paean to the might of men and money, a utopia, and we alone made it.
That's the old voice of the court on vinyl.
To the mice. Unlucky enough to be snatched up for our pleasure. May they...
It's high time we talk.
Simple truth. We are in control.
Let's get this over with.
Go to the painting. So you made it here. All by yourself.
I'm not letting you or the court destroy Gotham.
Destroy Gotham? Now we're trying to save her. Preserve her glory. I understand now the potential you could have to do the same.
Yeah, sure.
You're just like every other masked villain.
I'm not the one wearing the mask.
Richard.
Jacob Kane. But how did you know?
I know. Just like I knew my nephew Bruce was out there, keeping the peace in his armored pajamas. Don't worry, I didn't tell anyone. Call it loyalty to Martha.
We all live double lives.
just our court is quieter about it.
People of Gotham may not be perfect, but they don't deserve this.
You're destroying the city, not saving it.
Yeah, Batman would probably say the same thing in your position. That's why I never told Bruce about the court.
We have the same ends, the same enemies.
It's madness. You're not serving us.
I don't murder people.
A difference in tactics, I'll admit.
You killed Kirk Langstrom and his assistant. That doesn't help Gotham. That helps you.
Those who betray us will suffer for it. Langstrom betrayed the court.
Bruce used his money to fight for you. Used it to help yourself. Bruce would have hated you for that.
Do not use my nephew against me.
I mourn Bruce. I want answers for his death, just like you.
We are nothing alike, Kane.
Understood. I protected Bruce, but I won't protect you.
If you won't join us, I'm afraid you'll have to join Langston. Clearly, I have bigger problems right now.
Just stay out of my way.
Oh, this.
You won't like what happens next.
Called it.
Should get back to the ballroom.
Definitely becoming more interesting as it goes on.
No, no, please, don't!
Oh no. Belfry, the League of Shadows just crashed the party.
Understood. Paramedics have been called.
What's that?
These people.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Oh.
Oh yeah. Let's do this.
Not so good now, are they?
The GCPD is about to enter the hotel. I'd suggest a quick exit.
Look.
Montoya, it's Nightwing.
I take it you heard what happened at the hotel.
Saw it all firsthand. I was there.
Yeah? Then care to tell me who the hell those assassins were?
That was the League of Shadows. They're bad news. I'll send you our files.
Yeah, that's no bueno.
Slaughter of some of our best and brightest at the Orchard Hotel is a new low for the city of Gotham. It is time for the real heroes, the GCPD, to step up and restore order in our city.
Are you actually going to do that?
Yeesh. Surprisingly, Commissioner Kane isn't a match for any of the voices we collected.
Hey!
She may not be a court member, but the commissioner could still be helpful. She didn't marry Jacob.
Catherine is probably not aware of her husband's secret.
I know Jacob well, and have never had even the slightest suspicion.
Colonel Asshole fooled everyone. Even Bruce.
The other people we matched at the ball. John Wycliffe, Isabella Haas, Maria Powers.
All killed at the hotel by the League.
Colonel Kane's the only member we know survived for sure. And probably old Lady Cobblepot. She's unaccounted for.
And the court is clearly much bigger than Jacob Kane and Constance Cobblepot.
The almighty voice was right, you know. No one will believe a nursery rhyme's been pulling Gotham's strings for so long.
But people will believe that Jacob Kane conspired to murder Langstrom. We have the evidence to prove it. Detective Montoya. See if it's enough for her to build her case.
I'll be sure to include our list of known members, dead or otherwise.
We need to be careful about this. Jacob will be waiting for us to try something.
Someone should talk to Talia. The court and the League are clearly out to kill each other.
And let's be ready when we're caught in between them.
Indeed.
We have new clues for the board. Catherine Kane isn't doing this city any favors.
Things are bad enough between the court and the League without the cops stirring them up.
Our nights are about to get a lot more complicated.
Oh, she's just disappeared. Point Pleasant, Virginia. Okay. I liked him. Do we all watch this? Okay. Anyway. Next time. We will go talk to Talia among all this other stuff that I need to deal with. GCPD didn't find a single... Until then, I hope everyone has a fantastic night.